Hey folks, my name is Anand and today we're diving into Unity's Animator Controller. So picture this, you're sitting at your desk, ready to bring your game characters to life. But where do you start? That's where the Animator component swoops in to save the day. To our character, let's add a component called the Animator. First things first, we gotta whip up an Animator Controller. Think of it as the puppet master behind the scenes, pulling the strings of our game characters. We need to make one. Go to Project, right click, Create, Animator Controller. Let's name this Juicy Bones. Let's assign the controller. Let's open this bad boy up. And now my friends, we step into the Animator window. Beautiful. Guys, we're the architects of the animations. And this is the place where we manage which animations to be played, when, and based on what conditions. There are two main sections, the layout area and the layers and parameter panels. Here we can create these things called states and edit, arrange and connect them in whatever way we like. Let's start by creating an idle state for our character. Right click, create state, empty. We can see that this state has been connected to the entry state. Entry is the state that runs when we play the game or spawn this game object, alright? So if we play, we directly go to the new state. In the previous video, we learned that this setup is called a state machine, and we can make a web of states. Let's click on the state, and here are the properties. Let's change its name to idle. Much better. We can choose an animation clip here, and when the control reaches the state, the animation plays. Next up, we are slapping some animations onto our state machine. By the way, an easy way to create states is to simply drag and drop the animation into the layout. But wait, walk is gray, idle is orange. This is because idle is the layer default state. Right click on walk and set it as the layer default state. Now walk animation will play first. If we play now, nothing works. Why is that? If you remember from the previous video, we have talked about avatars and looks like our animator is missing one. So let's make one. Let's go to the model and set the rig animation from generic to humanoid. And we have set it to create one from this model. And Unity will create an avatar for us. So let's assign the avatar. And if we hit play, well, weird things happen. Don't worry guys, this is a simple fix. And this is extremely important to remember. If your animations are on separate files, it is important to match the animation type of the animations to our model. Because buddy here is humanoid, the animations must also be marked humanoid. So let's select all our animations and set animation type to humanoid. Because we already have an avatar, let's define it to copy from other avatar and select our avatar we have just created. Now if we hit play, the animation plays. But we can see that the walking has stopped once the animation is over. To fix that, let's go to the walk animation asset and check loop time and hit apply. And now the animation will loop. Let's also enable loop time on the idle animation as well. Let's set it back to the default state. I have made Buddy here myself and downloaded all the animations from Mixamo. Now if we play, the idle animation plays. But how do we play the other animation now? Since we are already on idle, we need to connect a bridge from it to walk. So we right click, create transition, and connect it to walk. If we hit play, Buddy is bored, and when it's over, Buddy goes for a walk. We have took the first step to adding life to Buddy here. With our basic setup complete, we're ready to move on to more advanced topics in our next session. But before we wrap up, let's take a quick moment to appreciate the groundwork we've laid here today. We will be taking this slow, because too much information could complicate things. Remember, practice makes perfect. So don't hesitate to experiment and explore further on your own. This is not the proper way to animate a character. We will be looking into that in the coming videos. So make sure to save the playlist below and subscribe to get notified. Until next time, take care. See ya. Bye-bye.